Winner of the 1991 U.S. All-Around Speed Skating Championship is Nathaniel Mills, who improves his own performance by studying videotapes of other skaters. Mills' coach has taught him that the fastest skater is not the strongest nor the fittest, but the one who has the most efficient technique.
This Olympic profile was brought to you by Contact.